Hi guys, this is the gathering of this personality rape and brutality that's happening. Yeah? Just want to know your opinion about this brutality that's happening and what should be done for this.
This is, after I got to know about Asifa's case, I did some online research. In the last 1 month, 1 or 2 months, there have been 3,000 rapes in Assam. There was another rape in Haryana, like the 11-year-old rape. And Asifa, of course. And there have been so many more rape cases that haven't come out to the light. So it's. India needs to wake up and we need to do the same. During Nirbhaya's case, there were a lot of such darnes happened, a lot of rallies happened, but nothing really came out of it. Because people stopped after a month. So this shouldn't stop after just a couple of days.
Nirbhaya's case happened for 40 minutes. And for that reason, the whole India got together, yes. Got united. All the things got issued for that.
But what was this for? It was for an 8-day rape. 8-day rape, that was for an 8-year-old girl. I mean, how could they convince their conscience for this thing?
It's really good
to the accuser who
challenges.
Still, what is happening is that the culprits should be accused correctly and then they should be punished according to the
law.
So what's happening, instead of making them accused, the government is protecting themselves.
And they are making the rally that they release the rapists.
And they are just banishing us to just make this protest and all, just convey the message to the whole nationality. What do you think, what we should do for that? The government is opposed, I mean, most of the protesters and the parties are very much supporting the people.
We learned people, we students, and we always, we should keep ourselves busy in creating awareness.
That's okay, we agree with that, but I think that awareness is not only the stuff that we have to do. We should do something more than that.
If we fear of punishment, like for example in Saudi Arabia, any rapist is stoned by the entire public and he's killed.
Yeah.
So that kind of extreme punishment is there. The fear for that kind of punishment is
We all agree with the punishment, what kind of punishment should be done for these rapists. But the thing is, the question is,
first
of
all, there should be a law that we all agree with her statement
that there should be such kind of law in India also. But unfortunately, we do not even have this kind of government, and the government is itself busy in supporting the culprits. So all of us have a message and request for all of you people, the whole nationality, get up, raise your voice, and please support this 8-year-old girl. Not only for this, all the rapists for India, just make your raise your voice again.
Raise your voice again.
So that this doesn't happen ever and again in our India. India is a great country. Why? Because we want to make it great. But what happens in India, we are ashamed of it, and we really don't want it to happen ever and ever again. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much. Thank you.